New for you at four, employees at HyVee on East Washington Avenue got a surprise visitor earlier this week. On Wednesday, around 10:30 in the morning, a 10-point buck got into the store through open pharmacy doors while staff were unloading items. Now, the buck ran through the store until staff corralled him in the cooler area. Police and animal control employees were able to get the buck back outside.